And that brings the second period to an end. Both teams will go back to their rooms and get a quick breather. While, man, there's a lot of fans looking forward to this intermission action coming up here. Fun entertainment in store, and we've got the third period coming up in moments. The Leafs played along the boards. And now it's grabbed by Matthews.
He's got two goals already. Puck's on his stick. He's hunting his third.
To the low slot. For Poisson. Scores! And he hits the